The Marina Del Rey Hospital HealthCast, featuring the doctors of Marina Del Rey Hospital.
All right, Dr. Chang, let's go back out to the calls. A lot of people want to ask you questions about their individual back and spine problems. Let's go out to Eleanor, who is next up with Dr. David Chang. Hi, Eleanor.
Hello. Hello. How are you? Doctor, I had pretty extensive spinal surgery a year ago, February. I had rods, a cage, cement between the vertebrae, and it's post-operative a year and it's a couple of months. I'm having residual pain from my buttocks down my back thigh, a lot on the right side, a little on the left side. It's been pretty overwhelming. I can walk, but I can't stand for very long. And a little bit better, but still have the major problem. I've been told it's nerves that need to regenerate. But I'm a little concerned, and of course, it's debilitating. Can you give me any more information on if there's anything out there that can help me get over this sooner?
So, Eleanor, it sounds like you've had a fusion surgery, probably coupled with a laminectomy to help decompress those nerves. And so, a couple issues. One, in doing the fusion surgery, I think we've got to make sure that we have tests to document that fusion has taken. So to speak, that one bone has fused to the other. If that bone has not, or that disc space or that joint has not fused, potentially there's still some micro motion there that could potentiate irritability and instability and irritate the nerves around that joint and therefore persist and cause you that radiating leg pain. It's also possible that that fusion area is fused and maybe an adjacent level, the level above or the level below that fusion area, is now beginning to degenerate and develop maybe some nerve compression, otherwise known as stenosis. And to evaluate that, generally you're talking about getting an MRI or a CT myelogram to help evaluate the nerves at the adjacent levels.
Yes, that actually has been done, and there doesn't appear to be any further damage. The doctor seems quite happy with everything, but I'm not, so I'm still having this ongoing problem.
And Eleanor, your surgery was how long ago?
A year ago, February. So it's 1 year and 3 months.
And so there are times when sometimes those nerves do take a long time to rehabilitate. I think earlier we had a call about sometimes patients have pain and they don't want to do anything about it and they just put it off for a long time, maybe 6 months, maybe a year, maybe several years. If we don't get to the nerve soon, sometimes we're left with some permanent nerve injury that we won't know about until after the surgery has been carried out and we give you the requisite time to heal. Now, most of my patients, I tell them after a year, whatever deficits they have, they're usually left with. But having said that, I've had patients come back and tell me maybe 2 or 3 years later that it took that much more time for those nerves to really heal and rehabilitate. Sometimes that's with the use of other medications like Neurontin or Lyrica. And these medicines are nerve stabilizing type medicines that really help mitigate the sensitivity or the nerve pain or those nerve endings. Have you tried anything like that?
I've been on Lyrica for 2 months and have not actually seen any benefit from it.
Let me just ask a quick question on the Lyrica. Sometimes it's a dose-dependent response, and sometimes you need to titrate that medication up to get a level in your body so that the nerves can respond appropriately. So I would just give it a little more time.
Yes, I've waited a long time.
Dr. David Chang from the Marina Spine Center, thank you so much for joining us on the Marina Del Rey Hospital HealthCast. It's been an absolute pleasure. I know the listeners have learned a lot, and we look forward to doing this again.
Thank you for having me, and it's been a pleasure as well.
The Marina Del Rey Hospital HealthCast, featuring the doctors of Marina Del Rey Hospital. For more information on any of the topics discussed, please call the Marina Del Rey Hospital helpline at 855-51-SPINE or go to marinahospital.com.